Carrying all Trinity Biker 24. I'm not used to this. Okay, it's a little high. It's the Yamaha FJR 1300. It's just a tad bit too high. I wonder if I left my keys over there somewhere. Okay. Alright. Alright, it's the Yamaha FJR 1300. So, just a little bit different. It's not like a Harley. Nothing like a Harley. I don't know. I'm just not used to it. Degrees. Temperature 159. Okay. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Yeah. All right. I'm just not used to this. Okay. This is the same bike that. Two-wheel obsession rides. I don't know, y'all. I just am not used to this. The FJR is quite a tough bike to get used to, in my opinion. And this is the 2017. And like I said, this is not something that I'm used to. Not something I'm used to at all. If I'm on my, I'm on my CTX 1300, I'm used to it, even though, the pegs are a little bit different. Okay. Just not used to this thing. Just not used to it at all. I'm just not used to it. This is one of those bikes that is a little bit different riding setup. I'm not used to. Okay. Go a little bit different route. I'm in fourth gear already. I didn't even realize I was in fourth gear. Okay, fifth gear. It's the FJR, it takes on getting used to. I'm just not used to it. I'm in sixth gear. And I'm just not used to it at all. Vision, I had no problem with that. Octane, a little bit different. This is way different. Just not used to this at all. And maybe I can backtrack and see if I can find my keys. Along this road. I'm just not used to this at all. The FJR seems like it's a nice bike. And I'm falling behind. I'm falling behind. Shouldn't be falling behind, but I am. I'm just not used to this. Used to this FJR, but it's a nice bike. It really is. Just not for me, I don't think. That's what I think. It's just not for me. I'm in gear two right now. I just don't, it's not used to the gear shifting. It's a little bit farther back. It's a little bit farther back than what I really am used to. And trying to shift, I gotta remember where my foot is. Gotta remember where it is, because it's not what I am expecting. Okay. It's something that I'm just not used to. But at least with Victory and Yamaha, they have a sweeper, which is good because they'll go over what I did right, what I did wrong. But as far as I'm concerned, this is just not the bike that I'm interested in buying. Too much of the pegs being a little bit farther back. And I'm just not used to the part of this ride. It's just not what I'm into. I guess I need to go check to see if I dropped my keys by my bike. Because that's about the only place I can think of where I left them. Okay. That's about where I left him. I'm thinking. And I think this is the 2017 or 2016 FJR 1300A. Let's see here. It's 31.7 seat height or 32.5. It's 635 pounds and it's a 1298cc displacement. The MSRP on this is 16,000. It's a little bit cheaper than my bike by far, and it rides pretty good. The handling is pretty good. But I just don't think this is the bike for me. The Harley maybe, but let's see here. Just the Harley itself, probably a little bit better. The Victory Octane, it's not for me. Maybe for someone else, but not for me. And see, FJR. This is a 2016. Now, the only thing is with this bike, I would rather have something like, better floorboards, stuff like that. But as far as this is concerned, this isn't for me. Let's see here. Well, anyway. All right. Well, that's all I got for you on this vlog. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24. And, I will talk to y'all later.